I was a fool to trust you. What have you done with them?
What the hell are you on about this time? Done with what?
The licenses and the plate.
Have they gone?
Oh, come on, don't try and pretend with me. You've moved them, haven't you? You're trying to cut me out again.
Very clever, lady, but it won't work. Took them yourself, didn't you? This little game is so I wouldn't guess.
Oh, you're mad.
Not as mad as I'll be in a minute. Is your dope gone?
That has nothing to do with it.
Oh, of course not, darling. So, your little operation is still healthy.
You be careful, somebody could see it.
No, you be careful, sweetheart. You'd better stay in this prison as long as you can, because as soon as you get out, fellows will kill you for this. And that's a promise.
And last but not least, Hewitt and Martin to the workshop.
Mitchell, you'll be leaving for court in half an hour. Get ready.
And you'll be back half an hour after that.
You reckon? I'd have a bet with you, except I won't be back to collect me winnings.
Oh, please come back, Bobby. Well, just to say goodbye.
Oh, I wouldn't worry too much, Mason. Mitchell's going to be with us for a long time yet.
All right, ladies, shall we move along, please?
Good luck, dear. Don't give the judge any cheek.
Thanks, Min. I'll be right.
Got a little surprise for you, Hewitt.
What is it?
Don't be impatient, but don't get carried away in the workshop today.
Then you did take them.
But you said you'd help me.
And I will, I promise. But Minnie's a bit upset about some of the women that I'm letting free, so I have to deal with her first.
Why can't she wait?
Don't worry, it'll happen. First I release Minnie, and then you.
Tell me I'm being silly, Dr. Pascombe. Tell me I've got nothing to worry about.
Look, I think we'll send you for a mammogram. I'll give them a ring, see if they can take you this morning.
So soon?
Well, best to find out as quickly as possible. A mammogram could quite easily show up a benign cyst, you know.
And if it doesn't?
Well, then we should need a biopsy to determine if it's malignant.
And then?
Oh, Annie. Now, you know as well as I do that a mastectomy is still the accepted treatment.
Yes, of course. I can take a day or two off for the biopsy if it's necessary, and then if the worst happens, I've got holidays due in a couple of months' time. I don't want anything to interfere with my work. It's all I've got to keep me going.
It's not as simple as that, Anne. If the biopsy shows the tissue to be malignant, well, we don't like giving too many general anaesthetics. The mastectomy is performed there and then.
But I need time.
Anne, your mother died because she left it too late for treatment. Please don't make the same mistake. The success rate of mastectomy is very high. Look, Anne, don't let's get ahead of ourselves. First, the mammogram.
Where's Lizzie with the skip?
Talk about the one arm leading the blind. Belinda's probably tripped her up and broken her leg as well.
Yeah, well, at least she'll be getting out of this dump. I broke both of my legs if I thought it'd get me past the parole board.
I'd forget it, Phyllis. They'd just lend you a wheelchair.
Oh, no, don't you worry about it, Phyllis. I reckon they're going to let you out. Anyway, I'm keeping my fingers crossed.
Thanks, Cass. Liz, with Bobby in court today, my chances are better. Freak can't drag her in front of the board to lie about me bashing her.
They wouldn't have to. They'd believe the freak anyway.
You're a real Joni, you know that, Sonia?
Just a realist.
Well, Lizzie should be okay at least.
Oh, fat lot of good that does me.
Well, you could be pleased for her, Phyllis. She'd be pleased for you. Oh, I'll miss her so much. I remember the first day I arrived, she loved looking at my wedding pictures. Although she liked the white chiffon best. I must admit, it wasn't the best one as far as I was concerned.
Oh, well, I quite like the white chiffon one, Pete.
Did you, Cass? Yeah. I thought it was a bit, well, a bit blousy.
Can we change the subject?
Yes, yes, now, girls, get back to work.
Well, in one way, I hope Lizzie gets a parole, but I'm going to miss her.
I can't imagine life in Wentworth without her.
I hear you won't be around long enough to find out.
Righto, Mitchell, out you get.
Oh, can't we go around the block one more time?
Come on, I haven't got all day to waste with you.
Hey, get your filthy hands off me, you rotten mumble.
That's enough, Mitchell. Come on, you're in enough trouble as me.
Fat lot, you care.
You'll get what you deserve.
Oh, yeah? Don't hold your breath. Mitchell!
And it really wasn't what I expected. Basically, it's just an X-ray.
When do you get the results?
Later today, but I'm thinking positively. I'm sure it'll be all right.
I hope so.
Come in.
Oh, Governor, Mrs. Powell asked me to give you these. They're the final transfers waiting your approval.
Oh, good.
There'll be a vehicle coming for them directly after lunch.
Fine.
How many are we losing?
6 initially. Swan and Bannister from D block, Kennedy and Druin from C, and Brett and Hewitt from H. That's fine, Joan. Oh, and don't let them know until it's time to collect their things. I want to avoid as much trouble as possible.
Right, Governor.
I think it'll take more than 6 transfers to change things.
Good morning. Anne Reynolds speaking.
Well, it may not stop the escapes, but at least we're weeding out some of the riffraff.
I see. Yes, please keep me informed. Right, thank you. Goodbye.
Problem?
Mitchell gave the police the slip this morning outside court.
Oh, no.
Well, at least the department can't blame us for this one.
My sister Meg.
Donovan?
Oh, yes, Mr. Bridges.
Oh, I'll see you later, Miss. All right, dear.
I've been thinking about what you said, Minnie. Come along with me.
Then you'll stop these escapes. Oh, I am glad.
Well, it's not as simple as that, Minnie, because I'm committed to it, you see. But what I was thinking was, if I set you free, then you'd realise that the others were never coming back.
But I don't want to escape. I'll get out. Don't you fret yourself. But I'll do it through the court, nice and legal.
Well, at least let me show you how I release the others. Then you won't worry anymore. Will you come?
Of course I will, dear. Where are we going?
To the boiler room.
The boiler room? How on earth do you get rid of them through the boiler room?
You must be patient, Minnie. Sooner or later, you're going to know all my tricks. Just trust me, okay?
All right, Mr. Bridges. I can't wait to see how you do it.